Right now at 5:32, we continue to follow a developing story out of Washington County this morning.
Overnight, police have now arrested a man that they say murdered his former girlfriend and another man. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Cocha live now with these breaking developments. Amber.
Well, we've learned that the suspect, 33-year-old Terrence Grimm, had recently had three protection from abuse orders filed against him by the victim who recently withdrew those PFAs. Late last night, state police here in Washington County charged Grimm with two counts of murder. This is Terrence Grimm as he's being led from police barracks to the Washington County Jail. Police charged him in the murders of 25-year-old Lene Flippin of Ellsworth and 31-year-old Ernest Yarbrough of Pittsburgh. Grimm is the estranged boyfriend of Flippin. Police say he shot and killed her and Yarbrough. Relatives say the two victims had been on a date the night before. Now, police were called to her home early Thursday morning when she reported someone was trying to break into her home. When they arrived, nobody was there, just a trail of blood. Now, hours later, a man out taking a walk came across a car where the victim's bodies were found just 6 miles from her home. Now, Flippin's naked body was in the back seat. Police later discovered Yarbrough's body in the trunk. Late last night, state police arrested and charged Grimm with two counts of homicide, tampering with evidence, and abuse of a corpse.
I got called about 3 o'clock, got here. From the time I got here, he didn't provide any statement to the Commonwealth. Okay. No admissions, no confessions.
You know, she's a very nice person to talk to, and no, she didn't deserve that.
Now, the suspect, again, 33-year-old Terrence Grimm, and the victim, Lene Flippin, had a 4-year-old son together, but we are told that that little boy was not home at the time. He's actually staying with relatives this morning. Reporting live from Washington County, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.